Okay, Vanessa, today we're going to be playing Crocodile Dentist. Whoever gets bitten has to go to jail for 24 hours, okay?
Okay.
You have to go to jail for 24 hours. Time to go into your prison uniform.
Wait, prison uniform?
Uh-huh. I'll tell Mr. Potato they have a new prisoner.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, oh no.
Okay, bye.
Oh no.
She got bitten. Yay! Woo-hoo! I don't have to go to jail. Don't have to go to jail. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
Okay.
Not go to jail.
Yes. This is terrible.
I have to go in.
Oh. Why is the chain always on? Why did it not work today? Please let me out. I'll do anything. I won't lose. Please.
No.
Like, what is it? Please help me. No. Please.
I'm going to go and tell Miss.
Get me out of jail. Hello, help me.
Hey. Mrs. Potato, you have a new prisoner.
Hello. Is anyone there? Help me. I guess no one's gonna come for me. Probably they can't hear me from here. I guess I could have a nap.
Cozy blankets.
Yay. It's me time.
Well, I didn't want to stay here.
Get me out of jail! Please, I'll do anything.
I promise.
No, what's your name?
Vanessa.
What have you done bad?
Crocodile bit. And I lost the game.
Okay, have you eaten it?
No.
Okay, what
can I have a cupcake?
No, let me get you some
food. Hey, let me free!
Your food is ready!
What is that?
Here you go.
P.U.
That's prison food for you. Everybody eats that.
What is this?
It's beans.
It has soup. I don't like soup. Get me out of here!
No, only when it's been 24 hours.
Well, that was not one bit worth a try. I guess I get eaten. It's so stinky. Yuck. It smells. Disgusting. Why do they serve this thing? I'm not eating this anymore. But I could just sit here and play with my blanket. Smell myself smelly. I don't like beans. I'll leave this there. Huh? What's going on?
It's lights out.
But I didn't even get a chance to play.
You don't play in prison.
Wait, can I please go just 2 minutes, please?
No.
Hey! I guess it's night time. Well, at least I should get some sleep before I go back tomorrow. I'm sure I'll get Isabel. I'll win the next one.
Time to wake up!
Huh? What time is it? Is it time for me to get Isabel back?
Yeah, you can go.
Hey, can you let me free, please? I see the peas.
Okay.
I can eat everything. I'll miss the little blanket. But it sure is smelly there. Bye!
Yay. Watch out, you don't get bitten again.
Okay, I'll be much more safe once I get Isabel. Isabel, get back here!
Can you let me clean up for my next Christmas?
Well, she made a huge mess.
And she put the beans everywhere.